stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
Tomorrow, I will say a prayer for Sean, but today...
Sam, if we're immune, we need to tell the authorities.
Sure, if you want to get dissected. Oh, come on, we'll be VIPs. RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
That ain't gonna work for me. I gotta get back to my brother. I was only meant to be gone a couple of days.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I've gone toe-to-toe. I know how it is.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
I've seen all his movies.
Alright, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
So you really walked into a zombie outbreak to save Emma?
Should never have left her. It was just... I was young. Use the workbench, and let's get cooking. Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hid.
Thanks, Sam.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Thanks. Appreciate it. I need to talk to Emma.
feel like we're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
If I'm immune, then I need to contact the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
Look, my brother is counting on me to come back. I gotta go.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
And we could try to break out.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. We might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Yeah, no cars.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out. And everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
I am not ready to give up. Where's the nearest evacuation center?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
You're not upset he's dead?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Oh, well, who needs love when you're rich and famous, huh? Okay, helper in hotel. Thanks.
Hey. Don't forget your friends, if you do find a way out.
I'm heading to the Halperin Hotel, see if the army's still there.
Yes, good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out, here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately, okay?
Sure thing, Michael.
They can land a helicopter right in the ground. It's fine.
This would be a lot fucking easier with some help. Evacuation center. This way. Must be the helper in hotel.
Check my map. I'm gonna get lost. That is a work of art. Shortcut through here. Ugh. Looks like I'm breaking in.
Oh.
Okay, back on track for the Halperin Hotel. Okay, find the Halperin Hotel and tell the authorities that Mr. Immune would like a word. Oh, I hope the soldiers at the Halperin are still alive. Thank you. city's on fault lines, folks. Not as lively as I'd hoped. Evac is definitely over, but the army could still be holed up inside. Someone didn't want anything getting out. Yeah.
where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 2. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our Platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
Contact the authorities. I'm coming to find you. And don't kill me.